Cafe, you know, man. Welcome to our reaction to The Righteous Brothers, and we are going to react to the song "Your Mind, Soul and Inspiration."
You're my soul and inspiration. Sounds like a song by Chicago.
Yeah, that's it.
They have songs.
Just remove the soul and it becomes "You're My Inspiration."
Yeah. Let's listen to it. It's the first time Single Take Honors reaction to this request.
You're not the only soul and my heart's inspiration. You're one of them. You're not only and not the only person who's the reason for my laughter, my crying, my living and my dying. All of that was written. I like the way it is written. It's like a poem come letter to his partner, the way it's written. For people to dedicate it. I like the writing in this one, but I would have appreciated if a better quality song was there.
I think it must quality. Be pretty old.
Yeah, song. It sounded old.
So that may be old. The major reason for the poor audio quality. Yeah. But wow, what rich music. So pure, raw, genuine, heartfelt, downright sentimental, very emotional, intensely passionate and wonderfully romantic. I think it's just beautiful. And the covers of their greatest hits was coming. I think this is part of all their greatest hits collections.
Wow.
So this must be one of their biggest hits. And it's good to know that back then, possibly in the 50s or 60s, mm-hmm. when this came out, people in the other part of the world actually liked pure, earthy, raw, innocent, genuine music like this. You know, the lyrics so pure, raw, unintended, straight from the heart.
Yeah.
It's good to know that people back then actually liked the real thing and not something fake
superficial.
They liked the real thing. They liked the genuine thing. They wanted a real experience when they heard a song over the radio or somebody performing it on stage. They wanted the real thing. And that's what Righteous Brothers gives them in such a fulfilling, holistic manner. It's so full. It's a fusion. It's a flood of raw emotion. You know, he's saying exactly, you're my heart, you're my soul, you're my life, you're my death. You're the reason I laugh. You're the reason I cry. You're the reason I do everything that I do. Everything that I do it for you. No one else. Only you. Only you. Only you. You're my soul and my inspiration.
It also reminds me of Unchained Melody.
I can't live without you. Please. You know? Singing it loud and clear in the chorus. Wow. A lot of musicians part of this though. A lot of musicians who we don't know who they are. Unfortunately, otherwise you would have given them a big applause right now. They deserve a big applause. Because without them, this wouldn't sound the way it did. In all honesty and honesty, wouldn't sound as good as it did without the music in the background, you know. So I credit and kudos to the musicians in the Righteous Brothers, who perhaps don't get cover space, if you know what I mean. That's it for this one.
Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to The Roots. And you're going to react to the song You Got Me.
First time single take honest reaction.
In the same building on the same floor and never met before until I'm overseas on tour and peep this Ethiopian queen from Philly taking classes abroad. She's studying film and photo flash focus record. Says she working on a flick and cut my click through the score. She says she loved my show in Paris at Elysee Montmartre and that I stepped off the stage and took a piece of her heart. We knew from the start that things fall apart, intent to shatter. She like that shit don't matter when I get home, get at her through letter phone, whatever, let's link, let's get together. You think not, think the thought went home and forgot. Time passed, we back in Philly, now she up in my spot, telling me the things I'm telling of is making her hot. Started building with her constantly round the clock, now she in my world like hip hop. And keep telling me, telling me, yeah. Catching a flight, and sometimes I got to be out at the height of the night, and that's when she flipping get on some
another lonely night. Seem like I'm on the side, you only loving your mic. I know you got to get that paper, daddy, keep that shit tight. But yo, I need some sort of love in my life. You dig me? While politicking with my sister from New York City, she says she know this ball player, and he think I'm pretty inside. I'm playing, boo. You know it's just what you, I'm staying, boo. And when cats be bopping game, I don't hear what they saying, boo. When you out there in the world, I'm still your girl. With all my classes, I don't have the time for life's thrills. So when you sweating on stage, think of me when you rhyme. And don't be listening to your homies, they be
eating. Yeah, so what you saying, I can trust you.
Is you crazy? You my king for real. But sometimes relationships get ill. No doubt.
If you were worried about where I've been or who I saw, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you. cool cat. That's whispering, she trying to play you for the fool, black. If something's on your chest, then let it be known. See, I'm not your every 5 minutes all on the phone. And on the topic of trust, it's just a matter of fact that people bite back and fracture what's intact, and they'll forever be. I ain't on some, oh, I'm a celebrity. I deal with the real, so if it's artificial, let it be. I seen people caught in love like whirlwinds, listening to these squads and listening to girlfriends. That's exactly the point where the whole world ends. Lies come in, that's where the drama begins.
If you were worried about where I've been or who I saw, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you don't worry about where I've been or who I saw, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you don't worry about where I've been or who I saw, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you don't worry about where I've been or who I saw, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you don't worry about where I've been or who I saw, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me.
Wow, she's certainly reassured him.
Yes.
She reassured him.
I don't care about what she reassures, but I like her voice. I definitely like that whisper-like sound that she's got. At the same time, it's very clear, you know, absolutely clear.
And good contrast with the male voice.
I know. I didn't care much about the male singer, the hip-hop and everything about it, because, you know, that was similar to many other artists. But her voice is amazing. Her voice is amazing. The Roots, I'm thinking male, female, and there may be some kind of group or something like that. Don't know anything about them, but I like this feeling.
You like the repetition so much?
No, it was quite repetitive for sure.
The reassurance.
And towards the end, it turned even more. You know, when they were closing it, it just became many more times. Initially and midway, it was still okay when those rap bits were put in, the hip-hop bits were put in. But at the end, when it was just about closing, it was just played, looped around. So it does sound way too much of repetition, but I just like her voice the way it was.
No doubt she's got a good voice, but I found it quite unnatural the way it was repeated. Because it's reassuring the guy.
Yeah.
And why you're reassuring him so many more times than what he said. So that makes it even more doubtful.
Yeah.
That don't worry where I'm going.
Everything with my homies. She's repeating the same thing.
You got me. Yeah. But she's saying it so many times, you start doubting her even more.
What's wrong?
You know, when you say it 10 times more than the person.
He's not asking.
Yeah, when you say it so many more times and the person said something, doubting her, it sounds so doubtful, it sounds so unnatural.
Yeah.
So her voice is really cool, I loved it, but totally unnatural the way it was repeated.
Too much of repetition, for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should have been shortened and I would have loved it.
Yeah, a little bit shorter.
I'm sure Kirti would have loved it even more.
Even more.
Considering she already liked it.
Yeah, I liked it. But by the end, I just wanted to take off my headphone and appreciate her voice. It was that way. Yeah.
Unfortunately. Yeah. That's it for this one.